So right now I am standing at the Pacific Wharf and we're going to eat gumbo here.
Frozen!
Oh my god, it's frozen.
Cafe, you can eat hearty soup served with Boudin sourdough bowls, sandwiches made with fresh baked bread, and salad inspired by the northern regions of California.
Gumbo here.
Yeah.
They have none. But at Disneyland they have a lot. Yeah, we're going to go over there. And just forget this place. I don't know. So we couldn't get Dumbo over there. Gumbo. And so we're going to Disneyland to get gumbo at what was the place called? New Orleans Squares. And they have gumbo over there. So we're going over there. Right in New Orleans Squares is at Disneyland, and this is the place that has gumbo. Let's try our gumbo. So, come join me, and I'll eat my gumbo.
The Royal Street Veranda in New Orleans Squares is next to the Pieces of Bait gift shop, what is to the right of the Pirates of the Caribbean ride. The cafe is popular for their sourdough bowls, including clam chowder, vegetable, and steak gumbo.
Okay.
So it's about dinner time, and it was getting crowded over there, what we were going to eat at, so we moved over to the area that we were eating. So we moved here after we're done eating, and I want to talk about what we ate. So, start over. Well, okay. Going back to the part now. What I liked about it was the sweet taste in the bread, the sour bread. So what I didn't like about it was the spice. The spice. Yeah, it was a little hot. Not like temperature, I mean a little spicy a little bit. But and what the part that I would love to change was about maybe a little bit not hot, hotter, not like tetsuwari, not too much spice. And if you guys want to try it, yeah, I'd like you guys to try it. Oh, see you in the park. Hey everyone, Parkmouse again. I want to thank you all for watching my video, and be sure to give it a like if you like it. Be sure to subscribe for all my new videos, and see you in the park. So, I think I'm gonna end this season. I gotta eat it.